For those who don't know, uhlakanyana is a trickster god from Xhosa and Zulu folklore. Since the word jumanji is a Zulu for many effects, I figured that it would have to be a trickster from Zulu mythology, and thus came to this conclusion.